Karim Benzema appeared visibly uncomfortable, as is Al Ittihad teammates chanted his name. Footage has emerged of Benzema's teammates serenading their new striker with a chant on team bus. The forward was sitting at the back of the coach with his headphones still locked in his ears, wears a blank expression as the Al Ittihad fans enthusiastically sing to their star attacker. Last month, Ballon d'Or winner Benzema ended a 14-year spell at Real Madrid to join the Saudi Arabian champion on a lucrative 3-year deal. So what do you guys think?